My next guest this evening is an incredibly special person. I mentioned earlier that I've been a dad for 11 years and 2 days. And I wrote this song with a great friend of mine, Stefan Macchio, a song called The Face. And it was inspired by Lucas coming into our lives. And it's been amazing to see the life that this song has had and the meaning that it has taken on for so many different people. And that is like one of the greatest honors and privileges that we have as songwriters, is when you see something that you have been the conduit for. Because I really truly don't believe that, you know, the songs are for me. I really feel like I'm just kind of like a channel or an instrument. It's amazing to see them impact other people. And this young lady has gravitated towards this song for a couple of years. I've been aware of her through social media and through other sort of mutual friends of ours. She works with a wonderful friend of mine in the vocal coaching capacity. But she has got a very special story, because she has battled some pretty tough health issues throughout her entire childhood years, been in and out of sick kids her entire life. And then last year was diagnosed with thyroid cancer. And just before, before her 18th birthday, actually around 17, and has had the surgery almost a year ago, and is about to turn 18. And because of the surgery with the thyroid, her voice hasn't, I'm not even gonna say anything about her voice, because it's a gift from God. And I invited Erika DaCunha to come and join me tonight to sing the song The Face together. This is the first public performance since she's had her thyroids out. So please give her a warm welcome. Toronto, Erika DaCunha.